Hi, this is Steve McRae, CEO of Merchant 360. Thanks for joining me today for a quick demonstration of our NFC stack for payment terminals. What this solution does is it allows you to have multiple applications on the terminal, both traditional financial applications and non-traditional applications. The way the solution works is that it recognizes the type of card and or NFC message that's presented to it while the terminal's in idle mode, and it routes that to the appropriate application on the terminal. One of the great benefits of the solution is that it's remotely updatable, so that if the application doesn't reside on the terminal today, and there's no routing to that application today, it can be updated so that you can recognize the appropriate NFC message in the future. So, quick demonstration, there's no financial application on the terminal right now. So what it's going to do is when there's nothing on there, it's still going to read the card. It's going to inform the user that the application's not there to deal with this card, as you can see there. Now, this particular tag has an NFC message on it for the Bling Nation application. So when I tap this tag to the terminal, it opens up the Bling Nation application and sends it the appropriate information so that the Bling Nation application can then process the transaction. That's about it. Give us a call if you have any questions. 1-866-998-5252. Again, that's Steve McRae, CEO of Merchant 360. Thanks for watching.